Christmas, especially when I'm not with you. Here in the heartland, the feeling so startling, I don't know what I should do. That moves California to sea. Eyes like a seagull, no Kansas bomb beetle could ever come close to that free.
Starbucks out here. All right. This next one is from our first album, which is called Vampire Weekend. And this song, we traditionally we do a little bit of a call and response on it. It goes like this: I sing and then you sing.
Black's got a new face.
That's it. Simple as that. All right. Just remember that. We'll be good.
Oh, no.
song that you were here last night. It was an amazing show. And that was Father's Day. Very nice to be together. Thank you.
when the waves reach our house upon the door. Time cannot be trusted when the police come. They always come too soon.
Wait, so you made one yourself? I've had dreams of Cambridge all of my life. Love it. Ooh, and some potpourri though. And then, I just... Is that a Leonard Cohen shirt with a Nike symbol? He was briefly sponsored by Nike? Whoa, that's deep. Leonard Cohen and Nike shirt. I need that.
Mr. Ray Swan on the violin, commentary on the sax, the relatively new to our organization. I'm so happy to have you.
This one's about a bus in Manhattan.
It was the right week on a cursed day. Another chapter was on the way. Another year and out of flower. Yeah.
Now this next one is called Pravda. I just want to see, make some noise if you got anything to do with the UC Berkeley Russian department. For real? Really? All right. I knew there had to be at least one person. It sounded like five.
Thank you. There was some
Okay, now we're doing a vibe check backwards. How are you doing down here? How about in the middle? You getting a little breeze now? Pros and cons of a beautiful day.
Sounds that.
Up top, how we doing? Up on the lawn. Glad to hear you. This is a song we haven't played in a minute. Decided to get back in rotation. It's called Horchata.
Songs will begin with that pattern.
I walked into town to buy some candy. CT's on guitar. That's pretty cool. Just a quick anecdote. The reason why I play an Epiphone Sheridan is because that's the guitar that CT had and lent me when Vampire Weekend started at Columbia University in 2006. Anyway, because it's Father's Day and we know that there's some kids here, I try to think, what's one of our simplest songs? And this is a song from the last album. And it's a duet, and it's about various things that do and do not go together. Thought the children might enjoy. So let's give it a try. Lambert on vocals. You want to kick it off, CT? Ray on violin.
We go together like sound and sight, black and white, day and night. We go together like left and right. Oh, we go together.
Appropriate on a Sunday afternoon in Berkeley to give it a live debut. This is our little version of Peggy-O. It's a folk song. If you don't know it, it's a story. Oh yeah, I said if you don't know, they're gonna say I do. All right, we're good. You gotta get the people riled up if they don't know it, okay? Little groove for you.
As we rode out to Fenario, as we rode out to Fenario, our captain fell in love with a lady like a dove. And he called her by name, Pretty Peggy-O. Will you marry me, Pretty Peggy-O?
Try the daytime version. So you're gonna kick it off, right, Cynthia?
City, in memory remains Mary Bone. Mary Bone, I'm on the dark side of the room. Mary Bone, Mary Bone, well, I hope you feel like loving someone soon.
Give it a chance. We're gonna take you on a little ride, okay? This is something that we call Cocaine Cowboys. Okay, let's give it a try.
started out in New York City. Maybe a little bit of noise from New York going on. We started there in Upper Manhattan. But now, like all of you, we came out to Golden State. And we are currently headquartered in Beverly Hills, California. Some people have mixed feelings about Beverly Hills, California. That's all right. But you all know that win or lose, California is a brand new game.
Just an empty mind. Animals don't understand the words on the danger sign.
CT and Garrett holding down this show. It's time to put our money where our mouth is. Here at Vampire Weekend, we're not just singing about gold. Feeling
that life might just be a gold rush. We've been up here for a long time. You guys have been sitting in the sun and the wind. We really appreciate it. It's been such a beautiful Father's Day being with you. I hope you got to spend it with somebody you love. Happy Father's Day to you too. We'll have to learn that for next time. Oh, Amber, make some noise for Amber Coughlin, come on. And for anybody who's been patiently waiting through our unhinged country set, we got one more for you. Because if Cocaine Cowboy's not your cup of tea, perhaps an oldie but a goodie is. This one's called Walcott. We love you, Cocaine. And we'll see you next time. And make some noise for Mike Gordy, come on!
Oh, okay.
then you must be the man. Ruling Cape Cod tonight.